got to work on a late 80s Peterbilt cab over. Spent a couple days on it. It's a fun truck to work on. Lots of aluminum to polish. Lots of paint to polish. It's been in service in this company for quite a long time. And they're having me go through their fleet and whip them up. You don't see these COEs anymore, cab over engine. But this one's got the cool old shag interior. So neat. The cool door panels and the shag carpet. It's in great shape. Pretty fun, pretty cool truck to work on.